Both of them are here. Right, Keshav Maharaj and Yajwendra Chahal. You can do the presentation, Keshav. How often does this man wear that purple cap? Year in, year out, he takes the wickets. I'll ask you about your own bowling, Keshav, but tell us about your teammate just now.
Yeah, he's been phenomenal. I think he's someone that I can feed information up, and he's been a world-class performer both domestically and internationally. So very privileged to bowl alongside with him, and it's good to see his great form continuing throughout.
I noticed the other day he fed off some information from you too, so both of you are doing quite well. About the surface itself, both of you bowled so well today. Is 147 a recovery? Is it not enough?
Look, it started to get better towards the latter end when the ball got older. I think when we bowled was a bit stoppy at the start. So hopefully we've restricted them to enough and can chase the score down.
There's no dew at all, is there? We're not seeing anything.
No, not much that we can see as well.
So what you're saying, as the ball gets older, it was coming onto the bat better? Is that what you're trying to say?
It came on. It sounds weird, but I think when the ball got over, I think it's a little bit more truer. When the ball was harder, it was a little bit more reactive off the wicket.
Tell us about your experience coming. It's not always that a finger spinner from overseas comes and plays in the IPL and does well.
Yeah, it's been a huge privilege to be a part of such a great team. I'm learning and trying to evolve my game, but it's been an amazing atmosphere so far. I've been welcomed with open arms, and hopefully I can learn and impact my game in a better way going forward after this tournament.
And hopefully you're done for the day. Hopefully you won't have to put those pads on, but you'll wait and see.
Definitely. Thank you.